Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments. With the latest TRAKTOR 2.11 update, we now support Pioneer's 2000NXS2 CDJs in advanced HID mode. This means you can control TRAKTOR directly from a CDJ and have access to your whole TRAKTOR library. To set the CDJs up in advanced HID mode, all you need to do is to connect them via USB cables here on the back to your laptop. Once this is done, you just go and press this link button here left of the display, and then the display asks you to connect to your laptop. Just push down this encoder and choose which deck you want to control. Since this is my left CDJ and TRAKTOR's deck A is on the left, I go with deck A. Do the same on the right side, press link, push this encoder to connect, and here I'm going to choose deck B. Once this is done, you can see all your tracks here in the list, and you can also scroll through your whole library and access all your different playlists. I'm going to stay on that playlist, and as you can see, I can also see information like cover art here. Once I press this down again, the track is being loaded, and I can start playing it through the CDJ. I see all the necessary information here in the display. So I see there are 6 minutes 30 remaining, and I also see the BPM and the waveform of the tracks. Another part of the TRAKTOR 2.11 update is the TRAKTOR Scratch certification for the DJM900 Nexus 2 mixer. TRAKTOR Scratch certification means that I'm now able to play timecode vinyl through the mixer without the need of setting up an additional audio card. This is also true for the Allen & Heath Xone PX5 mixer that I have right here. Altogether, it makes it really easy for you to get connected in a club setting and still use your TRAKTOR software. So thanks for watching and goodbye.